sitting to standing. So it's just some pointers that you just need to be aware of when you're doing this exercise with your little one at home. So, I mean, Harry is walking, so obviously he's probably not going to want to demonstrate this one very well for the video this week. Now, Harry, come here. Video time. Yeah. Okie dokie. So, you're going to get your little one, all right? And you're going to sit your little one on your leg. The reason that we do this is, can you show everybody sitting for me? You just want to make sure that when they're sitting, the feet are nice and flat. So obviously, if your little one's got smaller legs, they go further down your leg. Now, Harry's just going to sit there like that, okay? Now, when your baby's sitting, okay, all you need to make sure is that their heels are flat on the floor. So I'll get Harry in a minute just to demonstrate again. So you're going to sit your baby on your leg. You're going to make sure that both of the knees are parallel. You don't want your baby to sat kind of bow-legged. So just make sure everything's parallel. Make sure the heels are down. Nice flat feet. And all you're going to do is just stand your baby up and sit your baby back down and stand up and sit back down. It just strengthens the legs and it just encourages the heel to stay on the floor. So as I say, I'm going to attempt to show you the exercise with Harry. Are you going to come? Are you going to come? Come on then, come here. Come here then. I don't want to break. Okay, so as I say, I'm going to try and just show you really quickly. So you're going to sit your baby down and then show everybody look. So you've got to make sure that your baby's heels are down, legs are nice and parallel, and you're just going to stand up. Like that. Making sure the baby's heels are down and sit down. Yeah? So one more time, look. So just make sure that everything's parallel, nothing's pointing bow legs. So we'll turn everything in. Then heels down. We need to be demonstrating this for all the other babies that are going to be doing this exercise. So heels down and stand up. And sit down. And we'll just do it one more time for you. So check in that your baby's heels are down. You're going to stand up. And sit down. Okay, the reason why you want to check that your baby's heels are on the floor is because we don't want to encourage tiptoe walking. If you do tiptoe walk, are you waving to everybody? If your baby does do tiptoe walking, we just don't want them to get a short tendon. So this muscle here. So you want to make sure that your baby's always walking flat foot if you can. Should we try one more? I know you're ready to, you just want to go and play, don't you? So one more. You ready? One more? See if we can do one more for you. So sit your baby on your leg. Sit properly. Ready? Heels down and stand up. And back down. We tried. Obviously, Harry is standing and walking, so to get him to want to sit is a bit harder. Okay, so thank you very much. Try that exercise at home. Just get in and standing and sitting every day. Alright, thank you very much. Bye.